And also new tonight, a man who has helped countless people recover from spinal injuries has now died. James Shepherd, the co-founder of Atlanta's Shepherd Center, died this morning. He was only 68. Shepherd founded the center with his parents after he himself suffered a spinal injury back in 1973. The family opened the Shepherd Center 2 years later to help others with spinal cord injuries. It's gone on to be ranked as one of the top rehab hospitals in the country.